On the off chance that Kia went for the Toyota Prius with the customary Niro half-breed, it shot dead on at the EV characteristics of the Prius Prime module when building up the Niro FEV. Like the Prius Prime, the Niro FEV has an all-electric scope of 26 miles. Its 3.3 kWh locally available charger is the very same quality as the Toyota's. Furthermore, both modules take around 3 hours to completely charge on a level 2, 240 volts, charger. Connect it to a grounded family unit outlet for an overnight energize. Those are not really class driving numbers, yet hypothetically enough to fulfill the requests of around town driving. The correspondingly estimated Chevrolet Volt offers double the electric range, as does the bigger Honda Clarity plug-in hybrid. What you get with the Niro FEV, basically, is a Niro that is perfect on the off chance that you have overnight access to EV charging. We won't go over the points of interest of how the Niro glimpses all around. For that, look at our first drive here, since it's about indistinguishable to the cordless model. Past crossover blue accents on the outside, it's hard to recognize the most up-to-date Niro from a separation. The inside is almost indistinguishable, too, and no trunk space was yielded by the expansive, 8.9 kWh battery that sits underneath the freight hold. What's more, the aggregate framework energy of 139 strength, the same than the Niro, implies this is even more a drag strip challenger for a Prius than, say, the substantially faster Chevrolet Bolt. An out-of-the-blue unselfish component is the capacity for the charge port to consequently open once the Niro FEV achieves a full charge, enabling other EV drivers to securely unplug the Kia and taste power for themselves. Those parched drivers should be well perused about the Niro FEV, in any case, to know this ability exists. The auto offers no unequivocal markers. For good measure, we chose to leave the flatlands of Orange County for the testing slopes of Malibu, a separation of around 70 interstate miles. When we set out, the Niro FEV's battery was everything except drained from the earlier day's driving. You experience those 26 miles of all-electric range rapidly. Without the help of a completely charged battery, we battled a bit in passing moves, in spite of the fact that the Niro FEV joyfully traveled simply over as far as possible. Actually, the Niro FEV offers two drive modes, Eco, Default, and Sport, selectable by means of rigging lever, and two modes to utilize and energize Vitality, Hybrid and EV. Not at all like some modules, there is no hold mode or a forceful battery revive setting. Once you've devoured the juice, there's no moment revive. After around an hour of unpredictable movement, confusing Southern California's interstate maze, we came to the Malibu Ravine streets and pushed the rigging lever over to sport mode. The Niro FEV may not be made for twisty streets, but rather it barely shied away from the test. Making the lofty, 2,000-foot rising to the highest point of the street vigorously depleted the electric save control. However, a light touch and shockingly overwhelming regenerative braking returned 5 miles of all-electric range at the base of the slope. Body roll was negligible, and the eco-accommodating Michelins didn't screech as much obviously, in light of encounters with comparably prepared vehicles.